iPhones are considered as world's best smartphones. Some people think that an iPhone user never faces any kind of problem with this device. It's wrong. iPhone users face problems such as updates stuck on Apple logo, screen freezing, boot problems, application stuck in recovery mode, and so on. Fixing this problem without any software can be tricky or complex. If you are going through same problems, then you are on the right video. Hey, what's going on everybody, it's Dhiman here. In this video, I am going to review an amazing tool, ReiBoot by Tenorshare, which will solve all of your problems without any hassle. Let's see how it works. Tenorshare ReiBoot software is undoubtedly the best iOS recovery and repair tool. This software is made by Tenorshare. Main purpose of this tool is to solve all iPhone or iPad problems without compromising with their stored data. Loaded with tons of smooth features, Tenorshare ReiBoot can help you to resolve major issues such as updating problems to even simpler ones like being stuck on the start menu or on Apple logo. Some users struggle with their iPhone while they are in recovery mode. Maybe the volume keys do not work or the home button got stuck. If we connect iPhone to PC, opens iTunes, it reminds us to update or restore our iPhone. Instead of restoring your iPhone, try Tenorshare ReiBoot. This software allows you to enter or exit iPhone recovery mode in just one click. Now just open Tenorshare ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to PC. Now press exit recovery mode. Now iPhone will exit recovery mode and gets back to normal boot screen. It's too easy to do. There is no risk of data loss. You can also enter recovery mode with it just in one click. One more thing, this feature is absolutely free in ReiBoot. You might be wondering, what about other iOS issues like Apple logo, loading bar and black screen? So here comes the second feature of this tool, repair operating system. Connect your device to computer, enter recovery mode, hit OK. Now choose any of these. I am choosing deep repair. Remember that if you select standard repair, you will not lose your data. If you select deep repair, you will lose all of your data. My recommendation is first try standard repair. If it won't work, only then go with the deep repair. Now you need to download your iPhone's software. If you already have downloaded it, then press this import local firmware option from here. Hit start deep repair and again repair. Wait for some time. When it's done, it shows you this message. Hit done and check your device. Let's talk about how you can buy it. Open link from description. Here select your operating system. I am going with Windows. Then press this buy now button. Choose any of this plan. I recommend you to go with 1 year license. This one is their value for money plan. Here type all required information, hit buy now. After purchasing its license, download free version, install it, press finish button. Now click this little key icon, type your ID and registration code, then press register button. Users require software that is pretty simple to use. Tenorshare ReiBoot is just the right tool for both beginners and experts. Tackling down iPhone issues can be complex, but with this straightforward interface provided by ReiBoot, you can revive your iPhone quickly. It's a very comfortable and easy to use software. The features that ReiBoot offers you will not get anywhere at this price. So that's it for this video. Comment down if you are facing any kind of problem. I will see you guys in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay creative.